everybody, and welcome back to another video. So I know I don't actually have my normal skin on since I've gotten some stuff over it, but whatever. Now let's see, move. So I do have a cow. No. Now I'm a cow. Now that means okay. So anyway, I'm going to play something crazy walls, mass heroes, some stuff here. I don't know exactly how I said, you know, this is just like the normal lobby, I suppose. Let me see the game. My move will wear off eventually. Now let's see. Sky class, Sky Wars. We're going to be playing some Bed Wars. So, Amazon Lighthouse, Top Speedway, Waterfall. Here we go. I'm in the Gleeso map. There aren't any people on that map though, so come on. I'm just wasting time. Hopefully I'll have enough time, but like we'll have to stop like a little longer. I'm going to play Bed Wars to be the doubles, and I got in there just in time, so I'm on the little team. So ever many people on here, which means that there's less of a chance of getting stuff. Hopefully people will put stuff in the chest and stuff. I'd love to get something. I'm going to play some Bed Wars. There should be other people. This is the item shop. Hopefully people will leave soon enough. We're gonna find some stuff like blocks. I need emeralds to get obsidian. So blast proof glass. Going to get as much as I can of that stuff. Glass can easily be destroyed and stuff. This is, hold on, wait, stop it. I have some. And Wu's not going to do anything. Wait, I'm trying to help you. Sometimes teammates don't green the same thing as they do, and sometimes they don't. Even if they can't actually see anything, and I'm going to place this Wu back on top. I need to protect this bed from explosions. I don't know if it's actually blast proof, but it should be. It says it is. But there can't be any weak spots. I have to grab more eyewear. Maybe we can put them in the chest. I will apologize if I can't finish this video. Then I'll just. I need to get this completely covered in that stuff, and then I'll get some more blocks. Do they have any chests here? I don't think they do. Do they need to buy the chest? Just blah blah blah. plenty of iron and stuff. They don't appear to be any chests. Maybe they're all some. I thought they were all. But I'm not so. Let me see. We have some random people right now. I'm about halfway in. I say about since I don't exactly know how I am. I think this will be enough. But all the teams are still going. I'm going to go and collect more iron since there's tons and tons and tons of iron. I don't need chests though, so we can't leave them for each other unless we throw them down. Let me see. Blast proof glass, that should be enough, and then get some hardened clay. I don't have enough, but that stuff, and like the wool won't do anything. I have stronger blocks than wool, okay? I've gotten some stronger blocks in the wool to those. I need to double layer all these. Plus, it is a good idea if I do stuff here as well. And hold on, I have some clay. I'll cover in some of the areas last. Out of this stuff, there should be loads of stuff. Now, this pencil, that my prediction was right. We're still trying to detect how bad. So let's see. Blocks, some of these things, and then all those. Okay. No, let's see. There's an island golem. Someone must have bought it. To purchase a pickaxe and stuff eventually. We took this place with clay, but not. Well, other people can grab other materials. Wait, these things turned off. Well, anyway, guys, I can't fin. I'll have to do this in two parts. It's almost time for me to stop doing this. I'll need to process the other thing. Anyway, wait, I got. Come on, let me see. Well, I'll get. I'll save this wall anyway. Bye guys, peace out. I'm sorry that we can't do this then completely. But like it's 9 minutes and we'll do a second part of this. I'm going to start recording a second part of this. Bye, peace.